every time I traveled, I at least six missing assignments when I came back to school, and I was really mad about, you know, have to like clean that up.
I wouldn't be able to go home until probably 6 o'clock, which cuts out time for lifting or time that I can spend with my family.
There's a lot of social distractions that for any athlete or for any student would be very hard to deal with.
You know, like kids used to bully me.
Playing for a men's team, most men get off work very late, so my practice had to be very late.
I found EM and, you know, to travel, I could just take my computer with me.
Going here, there's no social distractions. You have your friend group, and it's a safe environment to be able to learn and work out.
I'm out every day at 2:30. I get my lifting in at school. I get my baseball work in at school. I can do extra baseball work elsewhere. And on top of that, I get more time to spend with my friends, the family, and the people that matter most to me.
My first time here, and I have a lot of friends already.
It gave me that freedom and flexibility to be able to perform for that team and play for that team.